IBEX daily forecasts, August 5th, FXEmpire.com. The IBEX, as you can see, initially gapped higher, but pulled back during the session on Monday in order to basically show support at the same area, the 10,400-ish area. And as a result, we feel that this market should perhaps find a supportive candle here that we can buy, or if we break down below 10,350, then at that point we're willing to sell. But recognize that 10,000 below will be rather supportive.